Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you in the difference between RPC and RMI. So let's start. So talking about RPC, this also called as remote procedure call, that is design platform for procedural languages. But if we talk about your RMI, it is remote method invocation, that is design platform for your object oriented based programming languages. Okay, so let's try to know the difference between the two. So talking about RPC, it is a library and OS dependent platform. Means it has a predefined functions, as well as it is a OS dependent platform, that is it can run on only certain kinds of OS and not for all kinds of OS. For every OS there needs to be a separate RPC software to run it. But in case of RMI, it is a Java platform, so it can run on any virtual machine having JVM in it. Okay, next is RPC supports procedural programming like your C and all, but in case of RMI it supports object oriented programming like your Java, C++ and all. Then your RPC is less efficient because it gives support to your procedural programming, which does not support OOF feature. But in case of RMI, it is designed for object oriented programming languages, which supports OOF feature, which makes it more efficient. Okay, next is RPC is the older version of RMI, or we can say the base version of RMI, whereas RMI is a successor version of RPC, or we can say RMI is derived from RPC. Next is RPC does not provide any security, so it does not have any security measures if you do development using your RPC platform. But if you do development using your RMI platform, the RMI platform provides client level security. Next is RPC development cost is huge. So if you develop using RPC, the cost of development is huge because it involves lots of lines of code. But if we talk about the RMI, because it uses object-oriented programming languages, the development cost is reasonable, or you can say reduced. Next is RPC creates more overhead, whereas RMI creates less overhead. So this was the difference between RPC and RMI. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.